So now our program is complete. I will now run the program. And we have an error. Let's see where our error is. Yes, this should be I and J. A small oversight. As you can see, our result is not the same as our prototype. So let's go back and see what's wrong. I have included a plus sign instead of a multiplication sign. Try again. And yes, the prototype and the program are the same. Looking back on what we've done, the hardest part of what we've just done was the program plan, in particular the step-by-step and the pseudocode. That was the hardest and most time-consuming part, because it's very often difficult to break down what you do into baby steps. And this is something that you need to do when programming. You need to break down your actions into baby steps. In the next part of the worksheet, which you will have to complete yourself using the skills that you have just learned, you have to make a program that can take any two matrices and multiply them together. You can test your program by multiplying matrix A and B to get matrix AB. Again, don't forget to prototype your program. Now, you should be making a program that can run on any two matrices. Maybe when assessing you, we will take your program and run it on two other matrices of our own to see if it works. Do this now.